He sat in a wheeled chair, waiting for dark, and shivered in his ghastly suit of grey, legless, sewn short at elbow. Through the park, voices of boys rang, saddening like a hymn. Voices of play and pleasure after day, till gathering sleep had mothered them from him. Now he will spend a few sick years in institutes and do what things the rules consider wise, and take whatever pity they may dole. The night he noticed how the women's eyes passed from him to the strong men that were whole. How cold and late it is. Why don't they come and put him into bed? Why don't they come? He sat in a wheeled chair, waiting for dark, and shivered in his ghastly suit of grey, legless, sewn short at elbow. Through the park, voices of boys rang, saddening like a hymn. Voices of play and pleasure after day, till gathering sleep had mothered them from him. About this time, town used to swing so gay, when glow lamps budded in the light blue trees. And girls glanced lovelier as the air grew dim, in the old times, before he threw away his knees.